This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Americana are artifacts, or a collection of artifacts, related to the history, geography, folklore and cultural heritage of the United States. Many kinds of material fall within the definition of Americana: paintings, prints and drawings, license plates or entire vehicles, household objects, tools and weapons, flags, plaques and statues, and so on. Patriotism and nostalgia play defining roles in the subject. The things involved need not be old, but need to have the appropriate associations. The Atlantic described the term as slang for the comforting, middle-class ephemera at your average antique store, things like needle-pointed pillows, Civil War daguerreotypes, and engraved silverware sets. The term may be used to describe the theme of a museum or collection, or of goods for sale. The term can also be used to describe studies of American culture, especially studies based in other countries. Americana music is contemporary music that incorporates elements of various American roots music styles, including country, roots rock, folk, bluegrass and blues, resulting in a distinctive roots-oriented sound. Contents 1. Americana as nostalgia. 2. Examples. 3. See also. 4. References. 5. External links. Americana as nostalgia from the mid through late 20th century. Americana was largely associated with nostalgia for an idealized life in small towns and small cities in America around the turn of the century, from roughly 1880 to the First World War, popularly considered the good old days. It was believed that much of the structure of 20th-century American life and culture had been cemented in that time and place. Henry Seidel Canby wrote, "T is the small town, the small city, that is our heritage. We have made 20th-century America from it, and some account of these communities as they were we owe our children and grandchildren." The nostalgia for this period was based on a remembrance of confidence in American life in this period that was due to such factors as a sense that the frontier had been conquered with the U.S. Census Bureau's declaration that it was closed in 1890, as well as the recent victory in the Spanish-American War. As Canby put it, Americans at this time really believed all they heard on the 4th of July or read in school readers they set on one plane of time, and that the present, the Declaration of Independence, the manifest destiny of America, the new plumbing, the growth of the factory system, the morning paper, and the church sociable, it was all there at once, better than elsewhere, their own, and permanent. They had just the country they wanted, and they believed it would be the same, except for more bathtubs and faster trains. Forever. For the last time in living memory, everyone knew exactly what it meant to be an American. The zeitgeist of the idealized period is captured in the Disneyland-style theme park's Main Street, USA section, which was inspired by both Walt Disney's hometown of Marceline, Missouri and Harper Goff's childhood home of Fort Collins, Colorado, as well as the musical and movie The Music Man and Thornton Wilder's stage play. Our town, especially revered in Americana nostalgia, are small-town institutions like the barber shop, the drugstore, soda fountain and ice cream parlor, the latter which would be resurrected by mid-20th century nostalgia for this time period in businesses like the Farrell's Ice Cream Parlor chain with its 1890s theme. Examples. Columbia, the personification of the United States. Coca-Cola. Levi's blue jeans, especially Levi's 501's white picket fences. See also. American Studies. American Studies in Britain. Culture of the United States. References. Carrot, Americana. Carrot, Local History Archive. Larimer Legends, Old Town. Americana aside, people like white picket fences for a couple of practical reasons. Federalist Era. War of 1812. Territorial Acquisitions. Territorial Evolution. Mexican-American War. Civil War. Reconstruction Era. Indian Wars. Gilded Age. Progressive Era. African-American Civil Rights Movement 1865-1895. Homefront. Nazism in the United States. American Century. Cold War. Korean War. Space Race. Civil Rights Movement. Feminist Movement. Vietnam War. Post-Cold War. 1991. Present. War on Terror. War in Afghanistan. Iraq War. Timeline of Modern American Conservatism by Topic. Demographic Discoveries. Economic Debt Ceiling. Inventions before 1890-1945-1946-91. After 1991. Military. Postal. Technological and Industrial Geography. Territory. States. Territories. Counties. Cities, towns, and villages. Earthquakes. Extreme points. Islands. Mountains. Peaks. Ranges. Appalachian. Rocky. National Park Service. National Parks. Regions. East Coast. West Coast. Great Plains. Gulf. Mid-Atlantic. Midwestern. New England. Pacific. Central. Eastern. Northern, Northeastern, Northwestern, Southern, Southeastern, Southwestern, Western Rivers, Colorado, Columbia, Mississippi, Missouri, Ohio, Rio Grande, Time, Water Supply and Sanitation, Politics, Federal. Executive President, Executive Office, Cabinet. Courts of Appeals, District Courts, Law, Constitution, Federalism, Preemption, Separation of Powers, Bill of Rights, Civil Liberties, Code of Federal Regulations, Federal Reporter, United States Code, United States Reports, Intelligence, Central Intelligence Agency, Defense Intelligence Agency, Federal Bureau of Investigation, National Geospatial Intelligence Agency, National Reconnaissance Office, National Security Agency, Office of the Director of National Intelligence, Uniformed Armed Forces, Army, Marine Corps, Navy, Air Force, Coast Guard, National Guard, NOAA Corps, Public Health Service Corps, Political Divisions, List of States and Territories of the United States, States, Territories, Federal District, Native American Autonomous Administrative Divisions, United States, Minor Outlying Islands, Associated States, Local Government in the United States, Federal Enclave, Elections, Electoral College, Foreign Policy, Foreign Relations, Ideologies, Parties, Democratic, Republican, Third Parties, 51st State, Political Status of Puerto Rico, District of Columbia, Statehood Movement, Red States and Blue States, Purple America, Scandals, State Governments, Governor, State Legislature, State Court, Uncle Sam, Economy, Agriculture, Banking, Communications Companies, By State, Dollar Currency, Energy Exports, Federal Budget, Federal Reserve System, Financial Position, Insurance, Labor Unions, Mining, Public Debt, Social Welfare Programs, Taxation, Tourism, Trade, Transportation, Unemployment, Wall Street, Society, Culture, Americana, Architecture, Art, Cinema, Crime, Cuisine, Dance, Demographics, Education, Family Structure, Fashion, Flag, Folklore, Health Care, Health Insurance, Incarceration, Languages, American English, Indigenous Languages, ASL, Black American Sign Language, HSL, Plain Sign, Talk, Arabic, Chinese, French, German, Italian, Russian, Spanish, Literature, Media, Music, Names, People, Philosophy, Public Holidays, Radio, Religion, Sports, Television, Theater, Social Class, Affluence, American Dream, Educational Attainment, Homelessness, Home Ownership, Household Income, Income Inequality, Middle Class, Personal Income, Poverty, Professional and Working Class, Conflict, Smoking, Standard of Living, Wealth Issues, Abortion, Affirmative Action, Ages of Consent, Anti-Americanism, Capital Punishment, Criticism of Government, Discrimination, Drug Policy, Energy Policy, Environmental Movement, Exceptionalism, List of Vetoes Exercised by the U.S. Government in the UN Security Council, Gun Politics, Health Care Reform, Human Rights, Hunger, Immigration, Illegal International Rankings, Islamophobia, LGBT Rights, Same-Sex Marriage, Nationalism, Obesity, Racism, Separation of Church and State, Terrorism Outline, Index, Book Category, Portal.